Hello everyone and welcome back to You know what? You interrupt my intro one more time, I'm gonna cut you. Okay. Anyway, hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Legends of Ocarina of Time. In this episode we're gonna catch up on a few things. Like in the Lost Woods and such and etc. etc. There's a piece of heart over here. Oh my god, the graphics are messed up on that. You know Saria's song? We should be friends. Here, take this. And we got another heart. Now I know there's another piece of heart over here, but like, I don't know if I can do it right now. Well, I can try. Right? No. Yeah. Yes. No. Yes. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Follow along with our song and your ocarina will lead you into it. I mean, that's one. No, you have to do this 3 times in a row. Yes. So, ignore me if I'm quiet. There's the next one. Get 5 rupees for that. Yes. Oh my god, are you serious? Yes. I'm gonna do it later. I like off camera or something, that's not that hard, but I have a crappy ass controller, so that's not helping at all. Anyway, let's go in here, now that we have bombs. Right here we can play a little, I guess it's a mini game, I guess. No bomb in there, and it spins around and around and around and around. Oh god. Now, that gives you more bombs. That's nice. Oh, I missed. No! Okay. Oh, dude, would you stop scratching your stomach? That is really gross. I really hate when old men do that. Oops. Give me what I want. Okay, that gave me rupees, which I don't want. I'm keeping this thing in there, if I can just get over it. It has to be done. Crap! Oh, no, no, no. There! Everybody watch me, everyone needs to watch me just fail at this. Sir, I do not want more bombs. Ugh. I'll just cut when I get, okay? I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright, we got it. And here is a piece of heart. And then, the next time you do it, there's like more rupees. But I think I have enough rupees. So. I'll meet you guys in Kakuriki Watch, okay? So I'll be right back. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna stop here for a second. In here is 50 rupees if you need it, but I don't need it, so I'm just gonna keep going on the mountain. That's how you see you guys in a moment. And this here is a magic jar. Okay, right here. We annihilate this Tektite. I killed your brother! Ha ha ha. And blow this up. And we get a golden scuttler. I think I'm gonna do a lot of upgrades in this video. But, what can you do? I mean, basically, you need to get them, or else you're gonna be killed. Now we're gonna go into the most freakiest house in this game. Cause I don't like it. So I say it's freaky. Alright, go in here. House of Sculptula. I mean, one of these dudes is... His curse has been broken. Thank you. Here's a roll for you. You want me to get? The dog's wallet. The dog's allowed to carry a lot of money. Now you can hold 200 rupees. So now we can get more rupees, finally. You look like this because of the spider's curse. But since you destroyed 11 spiders of the curse, the curse is starting to weaken. Do the kids who return not normal give you any rewards? You should note that the only way to become very rich is to destroy as many spiders of the curse as possible. There are some tricks to finding them all. First of all, you have to hunt at night. Secondly, keep in mind that they love soft soil. Pay attention to your surroundings. Please, we're counting on you. Now, what the funny thing is, you go around, you can hit them, which I don't know, is not something I recommend because if you get near them after you hit them, they hit you. So, but this is a lame. Okay, no, no, it's not. Any bugs? I don't think. Oh no, there's some down. I'll meet you guys in the graveyard. Alright, we're in the graveyard. I think I'm going to this very, really quick. Because I can get more. Sorry. Go here. Wait, no. I know there's bugs in this graveyard. Where are they? Isn't there like a rock over here or something? I thought there was. Yaha! And we have bugs. Yeah, we got, I just said we got a bug, game. But anyway. Look over here. The soft soil and. They go in there, and they go in the hole there. Excuse me. And they release a glow. They kick out a golden sculptural avatar. Golden sculptural number 12. Now there's one over. I think. There's no one over there, but we can't get it yet. What's the item we get later on? I'm trying to think. I know where we have to go next, and that's the Zora's domain, but I'm already almost up to 15 minutes, but we can start there, I guess. So I'll meet you guys over there. Zora's River. Oh, hey boy, what do you want? Seriously? Woohoo, look what you've gotten bigger and stronger already. Are you coming on to me? Just ahead lies Zora's domain. Zora serve Hyrule's royal family by protecting this water source. The door will not open for anyone except for the one with some connection with the royal family. Let them hear the melody of the royal family. Well, I will. And that tree is another golden skull tower. Ow! And I'm gonna just for a little bit longer because there's two heart pieces up here and I won't get them. First things first. Get the chicken! And that dude over there, we'll check him out here in the next episode. Atrock, you leave me alone. Now, what I like to do our chicken, you are so loud. I like to fly. Get there. Catch some bugs and get blown up. Okay. And do it that way. Then we got two pieces of heart. That damn chicken go. Wait, no, I know where Nana's at. Where's that? Oh no, here, There it is, right here. It went over here. Come here, you. Now you leave me alone, sir. Stop spitting your stuff out of me. There's no piece of heart right here. We got three pieces of heart. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No. That's not what we're supposed to do. Okay, but what we're supposed to do. Right here. Let's play Zora's Lullaby. And it opens the way. But in the next episode, I'll see you guys in the next episode. See you later, guys.